Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Thursday, April 21st. I'm Ivan with your MAVision News. Seniors, are y'all looking for a job? Well, the CT Church will be hosting a job fair on April 27th and will be open from 3 o'clock to 4:30 p.m. for high school students only, and then open to everyone from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. It's free to register at PasadenaChamber.org. Mass for Christ is having a meeting today from 2:45 to 3:45 in room 410. Snacks will be provided. They would love for you to be a part of their fellowship, so go on and join them. Hey, attention juniors, the United States History team is giving out over $1,400 in door prizes for attending the Star Stampede tutorial on Wednesday, May 4th from 2:40 to 4:45. Prizes include Astro tickets, woo! Beats wireless AirPods. Oh, we all need those. Echo Dot speakers, Pirates Bay water park passes. Ooh. Movie passes and gift cards. Also, all students will receive popcorn, soft drinks, and 3 hours towards makeup time and extra credit points. The doubles team, Julissa Salinas and Jasmine Hernandez, finished second place at the District 22 6A freshman tennis tournament in the girls doubles division. And also on the boys' side of the draw, Shane Daly and Jacob Condado finished third place in the boys' doubles division. Make sure when you see them on the hallways, congratulate them on their accomplishments. Interact is running a bottle cap drive to celebrate Earth Day. The event will run through May 13th. Students will gather bottle caps from any plastic bottle and bring them to their first period teacher to be recycled. The caps will be picked up and weighed by the Interact students at the end of the event. The class with the most bottle caps will win a free Chick-fil-A breakfast for the entire class. You can use the QR code. We took our Mavs to Maverick Mania. Here's more from the event.
We are Mavericks! We are Mavericks! We are Mavericks!
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going
Mavs on the street with
Mariah.
Okay, Mariah. So, what grade are you in right now?
7th.
Are you going to come to Memorial?
Yeah.
Are you excited to come?
Yes.
Okay, do you know what our hand sign is for the school?
Is this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good job. Okay, and so far, since you came to the Maverick Mania, what is your favorite station that you've been to?
Probably the soccer.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you going to play soccer when you come?
Yeah.
Okay, Isaac, what grade are you in right now?
4th grade.
You're in 4th grade. Okay, so you came to the Maverick Mania. What is your favorite event that you've seen so far?
I say fishing.
Fishing, okay. And what else do you know about outdoor ed? And are you excited to come to high school?
Yes, I'm really
excited. You're
excited?
Okay, you got a long way to go, but hopefully you come to Memorial, right? Mm-hmm. Matt's on the street with
Celeste.
Okay, Celeste. So do you know what a Maverick is?
It's a horse.
Okay. And do you know what our school colors are?
Like a teal, black, and white. That's what I mostly know.
And what's your favorite booth so far?
The basketball, because you win candy. Okay.
And can y'all tell me, when did Memorial open? What was the first year open?
2003.
Oh, yeah. Matt's on the street with
Adam Mata.
Okay, Adam, you've came to Maverick Mania, and what has been your favorite event that you've gone to at the tables?
So far, I would say it would be the fishing one.
The fishing? Okay, Outdoor Ed, are you interested in fishing when you come to Memorial?
Yes, I am.
Okay, how many years till you do come to Memorial?
I'd say about a year and a half.
Okay. Are you excited to come to high school and experience the high school experience?
Yes, I am.
Okay, we'll see you here in a year and a half.
Tweet of the day comes from Efren, and he tweeted, "Hi, Solomon." Well, shout out, Solomon, from MAVision. If you would like to be tweeted today, follow us at PMHS_. Artie Mavs, that's all we have for you today. Happy National Kindergarten Day. Shout out Teague Elementary. I'll catch you on the next one. See ya.